Hey guys, welcome back. This is the Viral Rival and you're watching the part 13 gameplay video of Fallout 4.
Got something, boy?
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Just giving a heads up, guys, this is the longest mission that I have come across so far in Fallout 4.
Swaz, right here! Best skull bashes in the Commonwealth!
You cause trouble, it's gonna be trouble.
I won't want to give away any spoilers, but you would definitely need a power armor in the second part, guys. It is going to be messy. So just make sure that you have a fusion core just before you start this mission, like, or else you can fast travel any time during the mission, and that's not a problem. Just in case if you don't have a mission core, you can buy that from merchants. Like myself, I got it from this caravan merchant just outside Diamond City. Her name's... yeah, Cricket.
Ammo, weapons, and messy death. I got it all.
Hey.
Better buy my big guns now, because you bet your ass your enemies will.
Let's see what you got.
Guns, guns, and more guns.
Uh-huh.
So, keep following Dogmeat, you keep following. I would really suggest you not using your power armor in the first half of the mission, like
hey,
in this part.
Somebody was here.
It's just up to you, but...
Kellogg?
I would suggest not to use it in the first part, so,
well, if anyone...
San Francisco sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, alright.
You wouldn't need it that much, and, you would be wasting
you think,
your fusion core
to go on?
Unnecessarily. And just for your information, guys, the fusion core, and while you're using, power armor, it depletes when you sprint and when you give a power dash, like a power punch or whatever it is.
Thank you.
right path, huh? So where'd you go from here?
Lost the scent boy? Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this. Kellogg's still out there. We've got to track him, boy.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
We're not alone.
certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
Lost the scent, boy? Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
And guys, just make sure that you're discovering all nearby places in your map.
Exercise extreme caution.
Oh God. You think this was Kellogg's handiwork?
Assailant. Lower your weapons immediately. Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs. Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately. Tracking known mercenary. Exercise. Caution. Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What is it, boy? What are we looking for?
Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further. See if you can find anything.
Lost the scent, boy? What do you think, boy? Was this our man? this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I hate to leave Dogmeat.
Hey, boy.
Piper and I are like so close right now to the romance part.
Boy.
I just want to see how the romance thing
Don't
and
worry,
follow through is. And
just saying hello. Hey. Mind if we swap some things around, Dogmeat?
So, you can always choose Nick Valentine for this mission, guys. If you ask me, he's the best choice for this, but it's up to you. Again, you can choose Dogmeat if you like him, and if you're in love with Piper like me, you can choose her too. I was able to complete the whole mission with Piper. So, I'm gonna stop it here, guys. I'm gonna make the second part now. See you in my next video, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and please like and comment on this video. Stay tuned.